Durham police are trying to find the person who shot a 17-year-old just after 10 last night. Officers found him near the intersection of Wabash Street and Moore Place. Crews took him to the hospital and says he's expected to survive.